What you reading?
Lines.
You're an actor. Yeah. Oh, I knew you.
You're an actor. That's awesome. Good for you, man.
Thanks.
Happy for you.
You seem in the zone. Preparation is key. That's everything.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, speaking of, you mind if we just have 5 minutes of silence so I can just concentrate on this, okay?
Absolutely. Do not say anything more. And I won't say anything more.
Great.
Because he asked me to be quiet.
Great, great.
Radio silence. You like the radio? I can put on anything you want. You know, radio's gotten a little boring since Rush Limbaugh died, but...
Nothing, thank you.
I still listen to it for novelty purposes. You want the AC on? It's a little hot today.
It's fine.
I was gonna say, you're wearing a big old
it's
suit.
It's fine!
It must be hot.
I need it!
I get it, man. Look, I know you don't want to be my friend.
Hey.
I know you're looking at me like chatty Uber driver
over
here.
I never said that. I don't think much about you one way or the other, except that I wish that you could just be quiet for 5 minutes. Just 5 minutes. Okay? 5 minutes.
Absolutely.
Just
radio.
Quiet. Okay.
So, you ever think about who really killed JFK?
I will kill you.
Well, that wouldn't be very nice, would it?
If you don't shut up, I'm gonna kill you! I'm serious, man, I'm serious.
Look,
I have a gun. I have a gun. Fuck.
You know who rode in my car once is John Michael Higgins, and he had some of the best advice I could have ever heard.
I said I would shoot you, man! Are you serious? Oh, God.
Do you want to know what he said to me or not?
Yeah.
He said what it takes to be a good actor is dedication and preparation and immersion.
Look, man, look. I'm sorry for threatening him. I shouldn't have done that. It wasn't fair of me, but you don't understand. This is a big break for me, okay? The casting director I'm seeing tonight, she casts a lot of big movies. She casts FX's The Mayans, okay? I could be a recurring part on The Mayans. That's a big show. Prestige TV. Just a few minutes, okay?
Understood. Okay, I got three words. Tommy Lee Jones.
It's just, this time of year, it's impossible to get him. Let's see. Sam? Hi there.
Hello.
Hi.
I'm Sam. It's great to meet you.
Oh, great to meet you. Do you have a headshot for us?
Yeah, somewhere in here. Sorry, I'm just somewhere in here. Fuck! Fuck! Damn it! You know, it's fine, actually.
It's fine.
You know, yeah, because I've heard this all the time that actually it's impossible to forget my face, so.
No, don't worry about it. I am certain I will remember you. Okay.
Let's just have on the same page.
Absolutely.
About this.
About this. Yes. Then how about you just look into the camera, give us a little slate, and then just deliver the line whenever you're ready.
Hey, what's up, you guys? It's me, Sam. I'm out here auditioning for the role of Uber driver. Maybe a little something else. Pick up a few more lines on the way, if you know what I mean. Here we go. It's a tough job, but somebody's gotta do it. Hey, let me just.
No, that. Thank you. That was great. Sure, if you wanna go again, go for it.
It's a tough job, but somebody's gotta do it.
Thank you. That the commitment. I really appreciate that.
Yeah, I like that.
Have you been in an Uber before?
Oh yeah, tons of times.
Okay, great. So you know, sort of just it's a quick moment and then it's over.
Just one moment. It'll change the whole course
of the
story.
It won't. It really is the most inconsequential part of this story. So it's just, we just got to get you.
There's no small part.
Yeah, but this is a small part though. Like this guy does not matter in the scheme of the film. And so what I would love for you to do, let's have you sit and just get into the world of this car. You are just in this car. You're just drive in, it's a part of your day. And Daniel, would you mind giving him the line, just leading into it with, how do you like driving for Uber? And then you'll just say the line whenever you're ready. Sam, are you listening to me?
Yeah.
Can you, will you repeat what I just said? Said to you?
Just naturally.
Thank you. Okay. Daniel, whenever you are ready. Daniel.
Oh shit, now?
Yeah, now.
How do you like driving for Uber?
My dad always wanted me to be a lion. And a lion goes out into the world and takes what's his. Or hers. So that's why every day I hit the streets and I pick those people up in my Uber. It's my territory, you know what I'm saying? It's mine. And it's a tough job.
But somebody's gotta do it!
Okay, okay, thank you. Thank you so much.
I'm buzzing, you know?
Thank you. Thank you for sharing that. We will be...
Oh my God, thank God I found you, buddy. Remember me, your Uber driver from 15 minutes ago? You left this in my car. It's probably pretty important for an audition.
You're not supposed to be in here.
I'm sorry. Are you his Uber driver?
Oh yeah. It's a tough job, and somebody's gotta do it.
That was incredible. Tell me you got that. Oh my God, that was spectacular. You're perfect.
Really? Oh my goodness, please take this.
That was just incredible. And oh my gosh, what is your name?
Clive Sampson. Hi, I'm Clive, and I'm gonna be a star.
Another chumped audition. I don't know what I could have done differently. This man, the no talent man. Stole this role right out from under my nose. I was killing it.
Stupid fuck!
When I tell you he was annoying, he's the most annoying person I've ever met in my life. I told him I'd kill him. I almost did. What's so different about me and him? Anyone should be begging me to be in their fucking Uber driver FX at the Mayans. Jesus. How could they cast some guy like that over a guy like me? A guy like me. How could they do it, Tony?
I mean, you know, he is an Uber driver and you are not, so...
I got it. I'll go method. M-E-T-H-O-D, man. M-E-T-H-O-D, man. Hey, you, get off my ground. You don't know me and you don't know my style. Who be getting down when they come to a jam? Here I am, the method man. Patty cake, hey, the method man. Don't eat skip, be gentle, for Pete. Cause I'm not butter. In fact, I snap back like a rubber.